About 2,400 homes and businesses have been restored with regular gas service. SoCalGas says that number is slightly more than 80% of the Montecito customers affected by the mudslides. Crews are expected to be working until about 8 p.m. to restore service.